This is so cool! I love this game so much! Yeah. Hello and welcome, guys. I'm XsvBrutality. This is XsvGamer with Rise of the Tomb Raider. I think it's about five guys. Regardless, it doesn't matter. It'll be right on there in the title for you to see when you need it. So, guys, last time we left it in an area where we were surrounded by bad guys. I gotta be honest with you. I really tried several times to get past that part without recording this. It was hard as fuck. Sorry, I was just about to say a non-rude word there, so just correct myself, make sure there was profanity at its best. Okay, so we're gonna load game. I'm playing on Season Raider. I don't remember whether that was hard or that was normal, I'm not sure. But regardless, we start in that save file. Case, we go. Continue where we left off, as usual. And guys, I'm now sponsored by Gaming Life, with a Y, not with an I, yeah? So remember that. Gaming Life with a Y. Check them out for all your gaming needs, man. Okay. Where are we now? Loading screens, man. Loading fucking screens, man. Oh my god. How are we gonna do this, man? You know what? I'm gonna have to cut off all the shocking content because YouTube keep cutting the views of my video. This is not easy. Let's see how best to do this. I'm gonna try to go around. Try to go around here.
The storm's coming in. We'll have to ground the chopper soon. Still a lot of territory to cover out there. Yeah, we'll just have to get more boots in the snow. Constantine wants eyes inside the copper mine.
Shit. Is this gonna work?
Yeah, they found some old records in the prison. Pictures of ruins and maps of the mine.
All right. Oh, come on. Before someone sees me, hurry up. Oh, no. Damn, no, no, no. They didn't see me? That was fucking ridiculous. They didn't see me. I think they did. I think they spotted something. Oh, he's coming around. Shit. Took that guy out. That's brilliant because I really needed to take that guy out. I need to take that guy out as well, so let's see if I can get him. That's two. That's three. That's actually four, to be honest with you. I got that wrong, didn't I? Oh shit. Alright, don't know how many more guys there are, but I think there's another guy up here. Oh shit, there's another guy there as well. Alright, so. I'm doing really good here. I think there was another one.
Handle's fused. Almost got it. Surprised any of this shit still works. Looks like this was deliberately sabotaged.
This is not. It's not a great plan.
Maybe the natives. All the more reason to shoot him on sight.
How am I gonna get this guy? Oh shit, there's a guy down there, okay. Alright. What do you reckon? I reckon I can do it through here? Alright. Let's see, guys. This is gonna be quite fuck. Oh my god, don't come down. Okay, 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 okay. Don't come into the bushes. I don't need you in the bushes. I don't need you, I don't need you. Come on. Hurry on. Go on your way, go on your way. Oh, please don't fucking kill me now. Where are they? Where are they, man? Come on. I can't fucking see them. If I get shot once, I'm dead. I don't remember how to fucking... Oh no! Alright. I think there's one more guy. God almighty, I wish I knew how to get my health sorted out. I can't remember how to do it. Where is that other guy, man? I think he's back here. I can't see another guy. I'm gonna go down a minute. Check my surroundings. That's it, guys, we did it! We did it. Let's get everything we can right now. And I would love to know how to heal myself, to be honest with you. I'm not quite sure. Sorry, guys. I'm gonna check the options just a minute. See the controls. Let's see if I can find the controls, of course, because I can't see the controls right now. There we go, sorry. All right. Throw, craft, melee, scramble, jump, interact, throw, survival instincts, adjust, sprint, move, rifle, pistol, shotgun. Bow, heal is... Damn, I wish I knew that before. Would have saved a lot of stress. Okay, sorry about the coughing, guys. I still haven't cleared this cold that I've got. So bad. Alright, so can we do anything here? No, we can't. Lara's doing good. She did really good considering, guys. She could have gotten owned like a motherfucker. So many guys trying to kill her. Poor thing. Such a nice lady. Getting all the shit. Alright, can we climb up these towers? I don't think... No, we can't. Yeah, we can. Okay. Where do we climb up? Let's check in here. We might find some useful stuff. Oh, look, a rat. Ha ha ha. Skin of rats. Some people will be glad I did that. People don't like rats. I think they're actually quite cute. I think rats are awesome. Okay, so we got some stuff from there. Just double checking. We haven't left anything anywhere. There's a computer here. It looks interesting. Nothing for me, though. All right, so is anything in here? Nope. All right, we're going to climb up this base here to get to that tower because we did kill a guy up there, and there might be some loot. I don't know. It's worth checking. We got another feather here. Look at that skill, man. Alright, so we got just an arrow or something. Alright. Oh, this is good. This is cool. Do you reckon we can climb over as well, or? I'm gonna try. Oh, I can't. I can't because this thing is automatically set for me to jump over this way. There's no way. Doesn't matter. Not a problem. Not that important, to be honest with you. Check over here. And check over here. We can't get up. Let's go in there and see if we can open the gate, which was the whole idea of this section of the game. This is so cool! I love this game so much. Yeah. Alright, let's open the door. Must be some controls. Oh, wait a minute, let's read this. It's good stuff. Pause the motherfucker and let me read like a proper narrator. Anna has let the mask fall. She and I finally fully reunited. It has been difficult without her these past years. When I'm weak, it's always been her voice that gave me strength. When she loses hope, I ignite that hope for her. He ignites how does he do that? That being said, I must confess that I am worried about her. Her health falters, yes, but my concern is with her resolve. And her ass. I fear that some piece of her was lost in time with Croft. She must have faked her emotions for Lord Croft so powerfully they became real. And now I fear that has spilled over to Lara. We continue. Here we go. Open that. There we go. Door's open.
Jacob. I found a way to open the inner gate.
Head to the courtyard. I'm already inside.
Let's see. That's butt view, guys. Butt view. Look at that. Right there. Look at that. Okay. Ooh. Hide, Lara. You never know what's gonna happen. There's the window open up there. Is anything up here that can check out just before we make a run for that there? What's this? Yeah, see? It's always worth checking it out, man. Always worth it. It's a deer here. Okay, we don't need to go here. Alright, guys. We got everything we needed. We'll move on to this area down here. We just open this gate. And now, rope post. Stand next to the post to create a rope bridge. Hold L2 to aim. Aim the bow at the rope coil. Aha, I see that. Okay, this is what I need. Up here. Right there. Cool. Okay, I see. That's like the original game. It's quite nice. Let's see what we can find around here, maybe. Can't you use your tool? Fucking hell, I keep missing lockpicks. I need lockpicks! Okay. So what's this shit here? We get that? No. Okay, so we're gonna climb up this lovely rope here. We used to be in the other one. There used to be like a little thing that made you go faster.
What about Anna? I need to get in there.
Oh yes, you do. We're gonna kick her ass. Backstabbing motherfucking bitch! Shit. Oh man! No, no!
Be careful.
Wrong way, Lara. Be careful. It's okay. We can do this. Here we go. Here we go. That guy is so mine. Oh, that's my friend. Hello, man. It's all good. He's not gonna do nothing.
I cannot wait to leave this frozen hell.
Then I have good news. Reconnaissance from the scouts. The natives have a settlement on the other side of the mountain.
They do.
Soon, you will have your day.
We both will. Just as long as you don't lose focus again.
What do you mean?
You're sentimental about her. The Croft girl, I can tell because she's still alive. We can't afford to dwell in the past.
You doubt me? You know what I've given to Trinity. What I've sacrificed. What I face.
Whoa. She's got a cold just like me, guys. Want some water, darling?
I'm fine.
I'll poison it for you, bitch. Motherfucker.
Life has not been kind to either of us. But I swore I'd always protect you.
That such a nice fella.
I promise you. All of this will be worth it in the end. With a divine source, you will live. But more importantly, you will live in a world cleansed of sin.
Oh, they're good. They're good to each other. That's lovely.
Send your men to the settlement.
Yeah, send them in.
What they know.
Mm-hmm. Easy, tiger. Chill the fuck down, motherfucker. Let's spoil everything.
Let me have my pleasures. None of this will matter the day our work is accomplished.
Constantine, you're needed in the holding cells. We're in this together, sister. Remember.
Always.
This is starting to become Very involving. What are you doing, Lara? What are you trying to figure out?
Mankind shall be judged. The non-believers turned to ash and swept away. And the pure of faith will be raised up and given life eternal. Get out! I'll find you!
Oh my god! Wow, how did she get there so quick? Hide from the Trinity soldiers.
Alright. Got to find a way out of here.
Alright. Shit. You know what the funny thing is about all this? All that shit is going on up there, yeah? All that shit's going on in the room. These guys are trying to get the fuck... Well, trying to get Lara to fucking finish him, man. And Lara's taking this little time to stop a minute and listen to this recording. How amazing. Strange being in the field again. I was in the cove for so long, locked in a life of comfort at Carnum Croft Manor. Here, there is no comfort at all. The air is frozen, the food is canned and cold. The company, aside from Constantine, is abysmal. I asked to be here. I need to be here. I do not have the luxury of time or patience. Constantine and I began the journey together. I will be there when he fulfills his destiny. So for now, I'll breathe deep. I let the cold burn my lungs. I let it remind me of still alive. I let it fuel me for the final push towards that destiny. Beautiful.
Okay, they're gonna break it down. Have we got time?
I've got to get out of here.
Okay, let's get out of here then. Wrong way, Lara, what are you doing? Get out and lock that door. Get out and lock that door. Lock that door. Lock that. There you go. Well done. Good girl. Alright. Don't know what we're gonna do here, but it's looking like we've gotta make a move quite quick. Okay, there's something here. Let's get. Oh, she's got time to check this box as well. Oh, wow, that's important. Yes.
Aside from the design, there's no identifying tags. They keep themselves hidden, even from their own foot soldiers.
Do you wanna? Do you have time to sew that onto your uniform? Do you wanna sew it on? I mean, there's no pressure. There's nothing happening. You're safe right now. You're in a safe location. Fucking crazy. Two rope coils. Where's the rope coil? I can't see any other rope coil. I don't understand what I'm gonna do here, but where is another rope coil? Alright, that's not gonna work. I get that. Oh yeah, wait a minute.
Able to use this old crank.
How can I use this old crank though? Oh yeah, there we go. Come on, this is a bit dodgy. There we go.
There.
Rotates crank, press zero, a circle to exit. Can I just jump in there now? I don't like. Now, can I actually remove that? Come on, Lara, get the hell out. They're following you. Oh, my God. Oh, okay. Oh, my God. I thought it was that guy. What the fuck? Dude, shoot straight! What the hell are you doing? Gotcha. just me, but the sound, the guns sound like shit in this game. Or is it because she's injured? Maybe it's because she's injured. Maybe that's why the sound was a bit weird. All right, I'm getting ammo, but I'm gonna try to get these guys ammo as well. Whilst I'm here, I'm not leaving no stone unturned, guys. All right, so I'm just gonna carry on, moving along. I'm sure there's gonna be a lot more enemies coming. Wow, that's a magnetite. Oh, to craft special ammunition and explosives. Brilliant.
I am going to kill you.
Wait a minute. That was quite easy. That comes from gaming experience, guys. I'm sure you all knew that was gonna happen as well. The only people who wouldn't are people who don't game. When there's a barrel, you shoot the fuck out of the barrel. Okay. Alright, so where are they? Because I can hear them. Oh shit. Oh fuck me. What are you gonna do with that tin? You're gonna eat baked beans? You can't eat now! There's no time to eat! Okay. Hold R1. Oh, okay. Shrapnel grenades. Where do I want to throw it? I don't know whether I want to throw it in the middle to hit these guys or... I don't even bother going for a headshot. Alright, I don't need that right now. I want my gun. Forget it. Alright. Get that there. Get this there. I'm amazed how much time I've got to actually go and find shit. Whilst I'm at it, might as well... Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Where are they? Oh man, I wanted to do that, but this unfortunately the mechanics for hiding are not great. I've still got 5 of these, so I've got enough to keep healing myself for the time being. Alright, and I've got another can there. I don't know whether I need it or not. Can I open this one? I can't open this one. This is quite an exciting part of the game, guys. I'm fucking enjoying this game, man. Alright, so I'm gonna fucking throw this down here. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna need it, I think. Maybe not. I'm gonna do it anyway. Might as well. Alright, anything here useful to me? Worth anything? Another thing to read? Guys, bear with me. As we push deeper into the valley, I find myself staring at the ruins and pondering my immortality. These structures have been here for ages, waiting for this moment. I can feel their anticipation. The stone itself wants us to succeed. And what is there to stop us? Non-believers, the fearful and the last. Those that hid with the source from Trinity so long ago. We are the very people who would use that what's hidden here as it was intended to be used. This world is too corrupt, too rotten, too sick to be saved by any means other than Trinity. We have our army. A righteous man will lead it. Constantine will be that man. Great. So, where am I going? I'm going down, aren't I? I'm going down. Okay, so I'm gonna jump down here. This is gonna be great. Alright. Check behind. Always check behind! See what I mean? Got a backpack. What has that got for me? Map updated. Secrets revealed. Explorer satchels revealed buried secret catches. Cave entrance and strong box locations. That's good for the second run through. When I get in a free roaming kind of mode. At the moment, this is not a free roaming mode. I need to get the fuck out of Dodge. Oh my god, I feel this is gonna be a running sequence.
Is that you, Jacob?
Oh man, if I get another fucking bear coming.
They're everywhere. You'll run into some trouble. There he is! Take him out! Damn it!
Shit!
Gulag! Gulag!
Things are becoming clear.
Listen.
There's something hidden here.
Shh.
The Soviets came looking for it too. Shh. And now Trinity and Anna. God. I still don't quite believe it. All this time. Did she watch Dad as well? I've got to keep moving. Find Jacob and join his people. If I can prove myself to them, maybe he will tell me more about this place.
Ooh, she finished. She don't fucking stop talking, does she? Here we go. This is my channel, not yours, Lara. Brawler, hunter, survivor. Let's do survivor. Let's see. Rapid crafting, resourceful, combat enemy skill or knocked out from kind of. I already got that one, haven't I? Enemy skill or knocked out from crafted handheld objects yield 100 more XP. Like land safely without damage from Starshine Heights, press roll. I do that a lot. What's this? Earn bonus XP from survival catches, documents, relics, and challenges. I want that. Do I want that? I want this one. But not as important, I think. Let's try Brawler for now. Take less damage from enemy gunfire. Got that. Take significantly less damage from explosions and fires. I'll take that. Thank you very much. Do I get the second tier? No, that's not unlocked yet. Okay, why is the second tier not unlocked? Master one more skills in any of the other category. Okay. Okay. Increase steady aim time on bow charge. I like that. Increase the amount of ammunition looted from enemy corpses. I like that too. Animals glow when using survival instinct. So far, I've not had a problem finding ammo, so I'm going to go for that. Breathe control. All right, so now Brawler should be unlocked. I've got these ones unlocked now. All right, so now see upgrades. The weapon upgrades. And I think I do like this. So I've got rate of fire, which costs 11 or 18, and this costs 4 and 12, and alright, I can do both of them. So let's do that first. I cannot do both of them, I fucked it up! Oh my god, you motherfucker. That's not cool, man, I didn't know. I didn't know you used to give me a chance. Alright, that's it, that's all I can do. Okay, fuck it. Let's get on with this motherfucking journey, man. This is awesome, this is fucking amazing. Here we go. Lara's gonna get into some shit. Let's make sure we load it up. Everything's loaded. We ready to go. Do we need more arrows? We are full. Okay. So we don't need more arrows. Get the AK-47. We're gonna get in some serious shit now. I'm pretty sure we're gonna have some firepower here. Okay. Alright. What am I doing? I'm just waiting for them to do something. Make a little mistake. Alright, I'm gonna take this guy out first, I think. I'm taking it slowly. No rush.
I gotta hit her up.
Shit, I didn't know that was there. I believe I haven't killed one yet. Yeah, he's dead. Now you're gonna die too. Wow, these guys can take a hit. Maybe I should have done that from the beginning though, but I'm not sure.
Moving into position.
Where is the position? Oh, up there.
Fire in the hole.
Alright, I think I took it out. Wow, I'm getting my ass handed to me, man. Who's firing at me now? God almighty. I think I took him out. Where from now? Where? I know where he's shooting from. Oh, there he is. There they are. It sucks that I can't. Oh, there, I can't. Alright, where is that guy? Where are you, motherfucker? You son of a bitch. I'm a very bad shot right now. Where is he? Fuck me, okay. All right then. Oh no. Not these guys. Move out. Make it quick. All right guys. We're going to get these and we're going to have to build them. We have to build them. We need to use these straight away there. Shit, come on. Come on. Yes, okay guys. That was a tough little battle, that was. That was a tough battle. She is pained. Very pained. Alright, so now we're just gonna grab as much ammo as we can from these guys. Grab everything we can. Because this has been a hard fucking level. We're gonna make sure everything is loaded. So everything is ready to go. All right, we're gonna need to make sure that we start checking out for those plants that that give us the ability to heal ourselves, because we're running out, I'm sure. See what we got in this. Such a cool game, man. One skill point, that's awesome. An extra skill point, never hurt anyone. Alright, so let's hope that we get a little bit of a breather now.
What happened here?
Okay, that guy's dead. I don't care, I'm nicking everything he's got. Okay. Another reading manuscript right here. Oh god, someone did this to him. Someone pushed him onto this path when he was a child. As we push deeper into the valley, I feel reassured that this is the work I was chosen to perform. My stigmata itch with sensation. It is a constant reminder of my higher purpose, of a singular position in this higher purpose. I was a child innocent to the evils of the world, and one night, I woke in such pain, a scream on my lips, blood dripped from my palms. When I saw it, I was terrified. It marked me, it meant something. I cannot shirk this mission anymore than I can shirk my own hands. What the fuck is shirk? Whatever. You can't shirk it, motherfucker.
Jacob? I think I'm close to the train yard. Are you there?
Jacob is quiet at the moment.
Badge of rank in the military order. Trinity.
Beautiful. It's quite beautiful. Okay.
Another Soviet.
What is that?
Enemies must reading. Answer for their crimes.
Of course. Beautiful. Not grim, it's perfection, it's the truth. They must always answer for the crimes. What? Something's going on here, I just heard someone. Something's going on. Alright. Something's going on, man. There we go. Oh, it's him. He's dealing with everyone. Okay. Wow, he's got good skills. Kind of like Assassin's Creed.
What took you so long?
I thought I lost you back there.
Not a chance. Thanks for getting me out of that place.
Let's move! We can get up through there!
Oh my god. Oh no, not one of these levels. Let me take control, come on! I can do this, I need your help! Alright. Oh my god. Go the other way. The other way. Oh my god, maybe not. Jump. Jump. We're caught. Oh well, maybe we're not. Ooh-hoo-hoo. Brave sons of bitches, survive the freezing waters. What'd I do? What'd I do? Come on, hurry up. She's gonna die. I'm trying as fast as I can, but come on, Lara. Come on, you could. Did I not make it? Wow, I made it. I'm such a great swimmer. Oh shit, she must be freezing her fucking butt off. Wow. Wet and icy. Not good. Never good, never, never good. Let's get a fire. We need a fire. Let's get you to a nice little fire. Looks like there's something there. Maybe you're lucky. Maybe there's a fire. Come on, Lara. Walk to the fire. Come on. No rest for the wicked. There's some fire. Hey. Oh my god almighty. Oh my god, Lara. Holy shit, you can climb. You're a good climber. Oh, there you go. Oh my god. Oh my god. Fucking hell. Come on. Oh shit. Oh, come on. Carry on. Carry on. It's all good. You're golden. You're golden. It's all good. There's another one. Oh, fucking hell, man. Ah! Whoa. I think she needs to wake up. Oh my god. Holy shit, man. Alright.
Is everything alright? Dad?
Okay. Take it easy, Lara.
Drink this.
Drink it. Nice. Like lemon sip for your cold. You need it. I need it as well. Give me some later.
Would you have left me?
I'd have thought about it.
Fuck yeah, I would have.
What makes you think I didn't? What makes you risk so much to come here?
A divine source.
I know what you're looking for.
The divine source is ketchup. It's definitely divine. I love that stuff.
But I want to know why.
When I was young, it was just my father and I.
When I was young, I never needed anyone.
In his last years, he was obsessed with myths about immortality. Of course, no one believed him, including me. Our last conversation was a fight. He took his own life.
Oh man.
I thought I'd come to terms with it, but
something else happened.
And I saw something that I thought was impossible. It changed.
It was
everything.
Impossible.
I realized my father was right. He died alone and broken. But he died for something.
So you believe the divine source is real?
I honestly don't know. But if there is any truth to it, I have to find out. It needs to be researched and studied. It could make a difference to the world. It's not something to be hidden away.
A difference is not always for the best. Would you wish Trinity to have the secret to immortality?
Of course not.
Then I would ask you not to abandon your quest, but to alter its path. Join me and my people. Help us repel Constantine and Trinity.
Let my people go! I just have to, every time someone says people,
they're untouched. But knowing that you've done the right thing.
No. I'm sorry. I can't do that.
Can't? Or won't?
I'll fight Trinity with you, but my goal remains the same. If I give up now,
you'd feel like you'd be letting him down.
Not just him. I need answers, Jacob. I need to understand. You're leaving.
Right now, my concern is for my village. It's over the mountain pass. A day's journey on foot. But there may be a faster way through the old copper mine. You rest. I'll be back soon.
Good guy, letting me rest, have a little nap. Chilling out. Alone again, reach the copper mill. A new adventure awaits. You earned Baba Yaga. Ha ha ha, that Baba Yaga. The Temple of the Witch for Rise of the Tomb Raider. Objectives are indicated with pink markers on your map. A mission is waiting for you in the Soviet installation. The Mysteries of the Wicked Veil beckon.
Jacob,
exciting shit.
Are you there? Damn it. Where is he?
Alright, I need to save the game, so. Display a list of available collectibles, missions, and secrets within a region. That's all good. What I want, I don't want the Baba Yaga thing. I want to find a fire so that I can save the game. There we go. Okay, Baba Yaga. So I'm going to be doing a little bit of
Overwatch. We have contact with the native in the old sawmill. We wounded her, but it looks like they
set
traps around the perimeter. I've got one casualty so far. Doing a sweep.
Alright, let's save the game. Damn it, this is good game.
Alone again. Jacob's gone ahead. There's something about him that I can't quite put my finger on. It's strange, but almost comforting. Like I could tell him anything, and it wouldn't faze him. I sense no judgment from him. Yet, at the same time, he's hard to read. My instincts tell me he's a good man. He saved my life. I think I can trust him, at least for now. But I can't shake a nagging feeling that he knows more than he's letting on.
Rate of fire. Alright guys, thanks for joining me. This has been an awesome episode. How exciting was this one, man? So as usual guys, thanks for everything, joining me, supporting me. Leave a like, leave a comment, and subscribe to my channel if you haven't done so already, guys. I'm Excessive Brutality. This is Excessive Gamer. If you ain't playing Rogue Hard, you ain't playing at all. Thanks for watching. Till next time.